Students, today we are going to learn a story, The Lion and the Cow. Once upon a time, four cows live in forest together. They used to graze together at one place. They were good friends. One day, a lion saw them grazing together. The lion wanted to eat them, so he attacked on them, but they fought with him, and lion ran away from there. After few days, cow had fight with each other, and they started grazing separately. The lion came and found all of them alone. So he attacked on them one by one and killed all of them. So the moral of the story, unity is strength. Thank you. Have a nice day.